constant innovation, unparalleled education, groundbreaking global business education you'll find only at Oxford College of Business. That's because all we do, all we are, is business education.
Over 90,000 dengue patients are reported so far this year. With the epidemic showing no signs of abating, the Ministry of Finance and Mass Media organized a national-level dengue control program, Let's Start Ourselves, joined to eradicate dengue on the 12th of this month. Its second phase starts tomorrow, focusing on cleaning the environment and the workplaces. The Minister of Health convened a media briefing today to elaborate on the mechanics of tomorrow's island-wide dengue eradication program.
All the data and statistics in Sri Lanka are accepted by the World Health Organization. Their office in Sri Lanka check all our data. The person who said the number of dengue patients in Sri Lanka are 400,000 is not an expert of the WHO. When we consider the number of dengue deaths, Sri Lanka is in a good position. Everyone should clean their surroundings in line with tomorrow's program. When it comes to cleaning tanks, only guppy fish eat dengue larvae.
All electronic media networks in the country will carry the Let's Start Ourselves Joint to Eradicate Dengue national program live from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. tomorrow. Live programs will be telecast on all TV channels in all three languages. Manu Sadhirna too is ready to join the national effort to eradicate dengue and the program to clean the surroundings by educating the locals in Kalaniya tomorrow morning. Channels TV Derana and other Derana 24/7 will telecast the program live from 10 in the morning. Politicians and religious leaders have come together in this massive national undertaking, as you too can be a part of it by gathering at the bus stop near the Kalaniya Temple at 8:30 tomorrow morning.